Yeah, ducked a lot of spiteful moves. I was the angry you while I was writing views. Saw a side of myself that I just never knew. I'd probably self-destruct if I ever lose, but I never do. Steady doing double shifts. Wanna do the beat and I open up like a double click. More blessings because I'm generous. 30-seater plane for like 10 of us. Remember when I bought Celie the fake Chanel wallet? She knew that shit was a fraud but never told me about it. Nowadays when we catching up, we just laugh about it. Can't describe what my life is like when she asks about it. Scary whenever I close my eyes at night. Waking up to public statements about my private life. I can never sleep till morning on all my quiet nights. But you can rest assured that my mind is right. Get no sick days. I leave for like 3 months and 6 days. Never stick around and see shit change. Get little updates. Texting my... My life is centered around competition and currency. Take the summer off cause they tell me I need recovery. Maybe giving back to my regular life will humble me. I'll be back 2018 to give you the song.
Just intimidate Eminem and Max Lamo. While silly niggas argue over who gon' snatch the